Good morning, St. X. Please stop what you're doing and put away your iPads. Today is the feast day of St. Paul of the Cross, who was the founder of the Passionists, a group which came to Louisville in 1879 and founded St. Agnes Parish. St. Paul of the Cross provides us with the following quote: "Chase all gloominess from your heart, and even if you do something wrong, don't get upset, since that would do even more harm than wrongdoing. Instead, humble yourself gently, asking God's pardon. Decide that you will do better in the future, joyfully continue on your way. Please stand now for prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Crucified Christ, you bless us with the gift of St. Paul and of the cross. When we call to mind your passion and crucifixion, may our minds, our hearts, and our lives be overwhelmed by the love shown there for us. Like St. John, we may too be emptied of all things but the desire to do God's will, and so keep alive the memory of your passion and death and the hope it brings. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. And now to the news.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Good morning. We're here in the new studio. Sorry for the technical issues yesterday, but we're here today. It's great. We've got an actual desk now, so that's pretty cool. Yeah.
Let's go ahead and get right into the news. Mm-hmm. Campus ministry. As we begin the second quarter, we encourage you to volunteer early. Because it gets colder, there will be less projects. We have several service opportunities this weekend. Please go to MobileServe for details. Seniors going on the wilderness retreat next week. If you missed the meeting this morning, be sure to come to the mandatory meeting today at 2:50 p.m. in room 113. Contact Mr. Murphy with questions.
School news.
Students are reminded to keep their iPad in a case and out of their backpacks to avoid broken screens. Tickets are now on sale for the fall dance on October 30th. Tickets are $40 per couple and $20 for an individual. Look in Ms. Sample's e-news from yesterday for the link to order.
Congratulations to Preston Dean and Patrick Knoll for winning last week's CMC contest. Follow the CMC on Instagram for your chance to win. Club news. Today's the deadline for signing up for the History Club's guided tour of Waverly Hills. The trip takes place this Saturday, October 23rd at 2 p.m. See Mr. Stuber with any questions.
The Comic Book Club will meet today from 3 to 3:30 in the Collaboration Room of the Singali Center. We will explore the graphic novel collection in our school library. The Clay Club will meet today after school in room 406. All are welcome.
Mock trial will meet in room 313 today at 3 p.m. We will continue the criminal case with direct examination questions. Come and see the law in action. Young Democrats will meet tomorrow both before school at 7:30 and immediately after school in room 231 of the Heck Building. We'll be discussing both local and national campaigns and how we can get involved.
Join the Aerospace and Aviation Club as we welcome 2007 graduate Victor Anderson, who's looking for students to join Project RV-12. Project RV-12 brings together a group of high school students, mentors, and a Vans RV-12 light sport aircraft kit for an amazing experience of learning, teamwork, growth, and accomplishment. Over the course of the year, the group will build, test, and fly their own airplane, the incredibly well-designed and precisely engineered RV-12. When completed, the aircraft will be sold to fund the next generation group's kits and expenses. Builders will also have the opportunity for flight training experiences and will become a wonderful and vibrant community at Bowman Field. If they wish, students can also study and work towards their private pilot certificate while also working on the building project. Attend the Aerospace and Aviation meeting tomorrow at 2 p.m. in Horton Hall. All are welcome.
Sports news. Any freshman who plans on trying out for the freshman basketball team should attend an organized meeting on Friday in the Wills Center at 3 p.m. The meeting will only last 10 minutes. See Coach Klein if you have any questions.
And that's all the news we have today, St. X. Have a great day.
Have a great day, St. X.
We only have two cameras.